Okay. Welcome back, everybody. And, so we're gonna be picking up. We're heading into Bedoe. So I'm kinda hoping, definitely to make a, beat Kraken. I don't think the witch would come up, so I think he should be fine. Wow! That was a crit. If only I can get him. Probably should have kept him there, then that way I got that place to. Ooh. I want the kill though, he's at 11. There we go. Thank you. course it's towards the back. Not until 28. Yeah, because he needs 16. Like, I still think she should get, if she's selling the max 15, she should get more than 12 or 13. For you to like get a blaze too and a kill. Yeah, because I don't think Blaze is, well, Blaze probably still would kill. I'm just gonna get you to get used to that, so that way I can give her, a couple healing seeds. Place to just fucking healed all that. That's actually like my first loss. But Kiwi is one of the hard ones to keep alive. All right, so... Yeah, that's everybody. Jaha. Okay. If I can get Slade at the dough, that would be great. What I don't understand is why didn't the one go straight to Rick and the other one go to Eric? It just seemed would have been more like it's closer than you whatever. It just don't make no sense. Have become. 34. Okay, so Rick, one level behind him has more defense. But damn, he is lacking the attack. I was hoping for Kiwi to be able to get the kill in. Preferred having Eric as my Bowie. I mean, if that is the frickin' case. Because then I know he could survive. I wouldn't have to worry about him, like, not having the damage output as anybody else. Oh shit, 23. It's like his attack is a lot less than Kiwi's as well. Oh, good frickin' figure. Okay, so Death Monk, wow, he with a kill doesn't give him that much experience anymore. I kinda wish he'd turn to the side. Wow, the attack on Eric, though, is just... woo! Oh, we got a vanilla Luke. Oh. I would have rather him been a Creed. We'll be right back. Alright, who do we got? Sheila! Sheila! Okay, so Sheila is taking Screech's spot. Depending on how it looks like it won't be that bad. So he'll probably hit the zombie for about 25 or 6. Ow. I know, I just keep going, Slade, where are you? Slade! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. If he had hit 11, that would've been fine. Oh my god. Good job, Eric. He is definitely the goat. I'm trying to weaken them. He should be able to get the final hit. Oh good, he moved like right in there. Got some levels to catch up with. She's gonna need to get a kill in soon as well. Save state. Yes. He should automatically have, what is it, large axe, middle. Thank you. wonder what she has. 74. I don't think she's gonna be able to heal. Oh! It healed! Yes! Awesome! Okay, that is perfect for him to come in and grab. And I think I might actually want Sarah to get the kill on the Death Archer. Just because I want to be able to push her faster to the next level. I'm debating on if I'm gonna eat grass. Because since this is a smaller map, it is easier for some people to like catch up if they need to catch up. Yeah, you have taken a lot of damage. Because this next one would be priest 2 at 22. Shine Force Wiki. Might have been central. Yeah, because it's got, yeah, it's central. Thank you. crop and water. Okay, poison, sleep, etc. I mean, getting rid of sleep is not that bad, and it gets rid of poison as well. Kiwi caught up. I'm trying to think of who else I need to get caught up. I think Sarah's at 13? Near 14. Janet, I'm not too worried about. I got my black ball. What is here? 12. Can you kill him? Yes. Thanks. probably end up killing. I just need to weaken him. Like so. Of course.
Ooh.
That definitely hurt. Oh, good. More attack. I know Kazen's the one that really needs the healing. Thank you. I'm not entirely certain, like, who he would go after. Oh, she got a counter. Ow. Wow. There you go. Get in there, critical. Thank you. Ow, oh, you asshole. I was hoping for Kiwi to either come in and grab that kill. Thank you. I want to check on the axe, but I think it's large. Okay, so it's middle, never mind. I think large axe is when we get to, Katsan? Anybody died? Oh yeah, Janet did, never mind. Damn it, Janet. Depending on how this goes, like, when I recruit Karna, it could be a no Karna run. This way when I do egress, I'll come back here instead of going all the way to the dough. Yeah, this map is terrible. I mean, so far we are also doing a no Peter. Cause I have not got Peter, so... Well, if he's gonna be a creed, it's... Hmm. I was expecting that. I'm going to call and get me some lunch.
Thank you.
Lunch is ordered. I think what I'll do is I'll move him to the left. That way Mr. Blaze too don't catch both of them. Okay, we're getting a little unlucky with the counters right now. I knew that was gonna happen. Ooh, that hurt. Yeah, you heal yourself. He could die if, that golem gonna reach him. He's gonna need more than just one in the attack run. If I can get to the next map, I can have a lot easier time doing a little bit of grinding. Heal yourself. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, yes, good job, Chester. Good, and that double attack. Alright, Luke's gotta retreat. So yeah, Well, that's fine because that gives Kiwi the chance to heal.
Thank you.
Oh wow, he just rushed in. And the main reason I'm giving it to Luke is he's gonna need the attack power more than what Bowie's going to, because Bowie's about to get the Illy sword, so good God, that's half his health. I'm probably gonna need to get healing drops now. If they're dealing that much damage to bring them down completely to single digits, I'm gonna need to get healing drops. Because healing seeds is not gonna cover. Oh, I'll be right back. going to take a small lunch break. So, I will be back later. Have a good one. Me, Leviathan and Asura, guide you all. Bye for now.